but deep down in my heart, I still love you.
Dysfunctional DJ.
Stranded at the drive-in. Branded a fool. What will they say?
Hit me!
Reporter from WRC-TV was asking questions about Martin Luther King's birthday and the progress blacks have made in society. There, CBS sports commentator Jimmy the Greek Snyder gave his impressions of blacks and coaching in the National Football League.
We are just days away from the Philadelphia Eagles taking on the Kansas City Chiefs in the Super Bowl, and the game will make history, marking the first time two black quarterbacks will meet in the championship game.
While we deplore the incident this weekend, we are saddened that our 12-year association with Jimmy had to end this way.
Mr. Musburger.
Yes, sir.
People that you've worked with, and now if you're in... Now, listen, you were on TV for years with a guy called the Jimmy the Greek.
Jimmy the Greek.
And which I always found odd that he was thrown out for racism. Everybody called him the Greek. But here
you are.
To be on the world stage and have two black quarterbacks starting in the Super Bowl, I think it's special.
Is it equal? What about in sports?
Well, they've got everything. If they take over coaching like everybody wants them to, there's not going to be anything left for the white people. I mean, all the players are black. I mean, the only thing that the whites control is the coaching jobs. Now, I'm not being derogatory about it, but that's all that's left for them.
I like that Jimmy the Greek moment that happens in sports, you know? Like once every 4 or 5 years, you know that? Like some 50, 55-year-old white dude tries to explain why black people are kicking the shit out of white people in practically every major sport, you know?
So black talent is beautiful. It's great. It's out there. Yeah. You know, the only thing left for the whites is a couple coaching jobs.
Yeah, maybe we need to get more black coaches, don't you?
Oh, she'll ride with me. Okay, well, I'm sure that they'll take over that pretty soon, too.
Black quarterbacks have been involved in professional football for more than 100 years when Fritz Pollard first lined up under center.
That's a good thing, right? People start all freaking out. Oh, you're acting like that's all we can do. You're saying we can't be scientists. No, we're not. All we're saying is if there was a race through the microscopes, you would win. We're just saying that you're fast. You get there first. Your lab coat would be flapping in the wind. I'd get there like 3 minutes later all cramped up.
Jimmy the Greek. How about Jimmy the Greek gets kicked out for being a racist? Meanwhile, they call him the Greek. TV. All right.
You soon are going to have to equalize it for the blacks, for the Greeks, the Jews, and for everybody. I mean, let's make it equal for everybody, you know.
And yeah, boy!
Thanks a lot for searching that out. I appreciate that. Fisherman in the Box.
fisherman in a box.
It's always the same two guys, man. It's always the same two guys. Do it again. Do it again.